New tonight, Chris Hardwick's AMC show has been suspended while the network investigates sex abuse allegations against him. In an online post, his ex-girlfriend, actress Chloe Dykstra, describes a three-year relationship with an older celebrity who she says sexually assaulted her. Now, although she didn't name anyone, there were enough details to link Hardwick to the allegations. He denies any wrongdoing. AMC also announced he will no longer be moderating panels next month at Comic-Con International.